Hey y'all, welcome back to the Pink Envelope. I have a favorite of mine, Dermy Doc Box. I have the Winter Dermy Doc Box. I have their brand new skin organizer, which I am so excited about. And then I wanna do some past product chat. So like, there's your overview of what we're doing today. If you're new around here, Dermy Doc Box is a hand-selected dermatologist picked approved skincare subscription. It is amazing. If you've watched any of my past unboxings with like Glossy Box and stuff, I get so frustrated because they send you all these samples and you can't reasonably, as an adult, put all of those samples on you without having breakouts and repercussions. I love Dermy Doc Box because she is very particular in the products that she sends you. They're all dermatologist approved and she sends you full size so you can really and truly try it out. The box is only $49.99 a quarter with free US shipping, so it's a great price point. If you use coupon code THEPINKENVELOPE, you get $5 off your first box. And I am spoiling the winter box. So if you ordered right now, this is the box you would get. So let's dive in. In every box, you get 5+ skincare and hair care products that are Dermy Doc approved. You get every once in a while a sample, but almost everything is full size. Always over $100 retail value, and I can vouch for that. This is my fourth or fifth box, and there's always well over $100 value. This particular box has $133.98 worth of stuff in it because I looked it up. All of the items you get in here are approved by her, and a lot of them can be found on her website afterwards. She has an online shop. However, she talks about all of the products that are in here, and she gives you, as you can see here, coupon codes to order from them. So if you like the GladSkin Eczema Cream, you can use code DERMDOC10 for 10% off at GladSkin. So she hooks you up with the ability to easily go order more of the products that you love. This magazine with tips and tricks from your dermatologist and the products is always in there. If any of the products have like tricky ingredients that are not really well known to everyone, she creates this card so that you can read about it. And every time it's different. So this one is for hypochlorous acid. Don't know what it is. I've never even heard of it, but I will after I read this card. They also are announcing date changes. So they're gonna start shipping their boxes a little bit earlier. So if you have been watching and have been curious about like, oh my gosh, I got my sunscreens midway through summer, she is bumping that up so that you can get the products earlier and have more use time with each product. Yay. That is one of the things when I chatted with her that we had talked about, and they are so easy to talk to. They are here. I mean, the Dermy Doc literally, and her husband, who is amazing, is here to help us. So when I went through my whole melanoma thing, they held my hand. They answered questions. They are truly a wonderful giving couple. Okay, let's chat. These are biodegradable. So I throw these popcorns. They're not like traditional popcorns. They're dissolving popcorns. In my compost bin in the backyard. You also can flush them down the toilet, let your kids throw them in a bowl of water and watch them dissolve. There's a ton of things you can do, or you could just throw them in your recycling. First product I see is the Gentle Cream Cleanser by Beauty RX, a refreshing facial cleanser with chamomile and lavender for normal to dry skin. Super stoked to try this. Dry skin is where I'm at through winter. Like, my skin gets crazy. I'm gonna talk about that a little bit more. She also did include a little card about this product and coupons and more information on other products of theirs. As you can see, it's full size. This has a retail value of $28. Next, we have the Tower 28 Daily Rescue Facial Spray, a happy solution for angry skin. Use AM and PM in place of toner on angry skin episodes. That is so brilliant. My whole family, minus my husband, of course, has angry skin episodes through the winter. And right now, my youngest on the inside of her thigh has this rash that we cannot figure out. Its skin is just angry for no reason. And so I am going to try this on her. This product has a retail value of $28 and it's called the SOS Spray. Another great winter curated product. Okay, the next product is the Inkey List Hyaluronic Acid Formula for formulated for all hydrating serum. Use AM and PM, always use as your first serum on cleansed skin. Apply a pea-sized amount to face and neck, follow with your toners and serums. I love this stuff. All the rumors were spreading about it does a great job of helping reduce wrinkles and lines. So I went and got some and come to find out it helps reduce wrinkles and lines. It's really, really great on my skin. This guy has a retail value of $7.99 and it says to use a pea size. I mean, it's a little bottle, but if you're just using a dab, that little bit's gonna go a really long way. So there is this guy. Next we have Glad Skin Eczema Cream Hypoallergenic Skin Protection. Temporarily protects and helps relieve minor skin irritation and itching due to eczema. And here is the bottle of that. I use a lot of these eczema creams for our super, super dry skin, which for me is like around my waist where my pants go and up my back near my spine. I do not get why those spots get so dry, but the skin actually literally starts hurting. And so I use these a lot during the winter for those. This guy has a retail value of $19. And then we have the Pure AM Super Glow Dew, a super moisturizing and glow inducing oil that strengthens authentic skin barrier. Yes, please. A certified organic face oil, massage a few drops onto your clean face and neck daily. Oh, it's pretty. Oh my gosh, it's like really, really pretty. And this guy has a retail value of $45. Ooh, I can't wait to try that. As I am getting older, my appreciation for taking care of my skin has like skyrocketed. I was always good as a kid. As a redhead, I had to be. I was not as good as I should have been during my 20s, but in my 30s, whipped it around, got a melanoma diagnosis, really whipped it around, and actually have so much fun with these products. These are products that I use all the way through, unless for some reason I use one and they don't like me, like if my skin has a poor reaction. Then I'm able to gift it to a girlfriend and they are always so excited to see what I have to pay forward. So here are all of these. And then we have a Vaseline Healing Jelly All Over Body Balm Jelly Stick. Let me tell you about this. This is an amazing product for kiddos. Multitude of reasonings. So my kids get chapped spots all over, but they get chapped spots right here under their chin, and it's like so red and raw. If you give them a little bitty chapstick, they just sit there and they go like this with it, and it's just, I don't know, it ends up being like a mess. Too much, it's like just too much. I don't know how to explain it. Like it never works. And then if the chapstick's at all flavored, they start licking it, licking it, licking it, then therefore doubling your problem. This guy is great. You literally can take this guy and have them roll it on any of those chapped areas, if it's near their arms, if it's on their belly, for my kiddos right here, and they will not lick it off. It is not thick, it is not heavy. This guy is super, super great. This has a retail value of $5.99. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 products in this box for only $49.99 because we got free shipping. Of course, if you use the coupon, it's cheaper. But let me pack this up because I want to show you this. She sent me one of the new products from her online store. This is a rotating skincare organizer. When my husband pulled these out of the box they shipped it to me in, he was like, oh my gosh, you're going to love this because I love organizing things. If you are, sorry, over 28, over 30, y'all have to give up the Birch Box, the Ipsy Box, the any of the sample-based, non-dermatologist-approved products because they are not good for your skin, you guys. And if I could just go back and tell my old self to make some changes in my mid-20s, this is absolutely one of the changes. I would be like, please invest in good skincare, the Nicole Kidman style. It super pays off. And so I'm always excited whenever I get an organizing kit for things that I love, like my skincare. I'm gonna put this together real quick with you guys here, just because I think it would be fun. Oh, it's got dividers. Look, it's got dividers all on the shelves. So you could like segment your chapsticks from your lipsticks, from your, like the little Vaseline guy.
Yay!
Yes, it spins like Lazy Susan style. Here we go, this is what I need. Are y'all instruction readers like for me? instructions are Bible. Like, I ain't gonna try to sit here and do this on my own. But would you just wing it? Like, would you just dive in and try to wing it? Or would you stop for the instructions? Here we go. Okay. Prepare your base plate. Insert two partitions into the base plate. Boom, like that. And then like that. Excellent. Insert the roof into the partition. Roof into the partition. Voila. Immobilize the four bottom joints with rubber rings. So there's several of these little rings. Put it on its side. And I'm guessing it's like a boat hook. Yeah, oh yeah, that's real easy. Okay, just literally like hooking it on one side and sliding it across to the other. I don't know how I would show you. Everything's clear and see-through. I can just tell you it's really easy. Voila. Okay, so now look. It won't come apart. That is fancy. So I need to do the same up here. One, three, and four. Okay. That is cool. So there are also shelves to put on it. And it's fully customizable. Like, you can remove them and put it back on and take them off, and you decide how high you want them. And the shelves do have a lip so things won't slide off the edge. Love that. So like, let's just say if I want to put my cleanser here, like what are the heights of my various things I might want to put on here? So you could do like a little section with little products, and then a taller section.
Well, that is so nice.
Totally putting that guy there. And then you take these same rings and do the same like slip it around the edge thing. Super, super easy to do. So, voila. Like, look, these little guys could even go up here. How cool is that? So, one of the products that I wanted to share with you guys is this product came in my last box, and it is amazing. The Ultra Repair Cream Intense Hydration. Everybody in my family uses this. Going back to that really bad rash I get where my pants fit around, like where my pants are on my waist. Y'all, I tried to take a picture to show you. It just ends up not being very attractive, and it's kind of in an invasive area, so I haven't been able to like really get a good one. But one time treatment with this and I get relief. But if I remember to put this on every single day after I shower, just one time a day, it completely goes away. And the whole rash, itchy, raw, red skin is completely gone. So this is from one of my last boxes. It could totally fit up here, or it could go down here. Obviously, it's also of a good height that it could fit on the shelf there. Isn't that great? I have all of my products right now stacked really deep. So you can see the tops of the bottles, but you can't see the labels on the side. This is going to be great for optimizing the height without expanding in depth. I am very type A stoked about this organizer. I think I looked it up. Let me see how much. It was cheap when I looked it up. $24.99. And if you spend, I believe, over $75 in the store, so if you like save up like, oh, I love this product, and I'm gonna get the organizer, you get free shipping. So that's also really cool. Okay, if you have any questions, please ask them below. Dermy Doc is excellent resource. You can check her out on Instagram here. She's always hanging out and providing great content there. You can ask questions here and either she or I will get them answered. I highly recommend this box. As I said, it's been over a year that I've been a subscriber, and I love all of the products that I've gotten. The value is a bang up deal. The product quality is bang up, and it's curated by a real dermatologist. That is amazing. If you have not already, please subscribe to the channel. Like this video, comment, tell us if you're a current subscriber, what your thoughts are, how you are enjoying maybe your favorite products from Dermy Doc Box, and just show some love. It's always really exciting to hang out with you guys on the comments. Of course, click the subscribe button, click the like button, all of those good things. If you have not already, our exclusive Facebook group, Ask the Pink Envelope, is live. The link is below down there. Come join us. You can tell me specifically boxes you want me to unbox. It's totally us just hanging out. I'm not posting a bunch of videos in there. It is not full of ad stuff. It is literally us hanging out, talking subscription boxes, sharing loves and don't loves, all that good stuff. It's pretty cool, actually. I hope that you guys have an absolutely amazing day. and I'll see y'all later.
Bye, y'all.